Hello friends, welcome to Jainam Software. So in this video we are going to see how we can create the gold loan. So just have a look. So from the master setup I will go to the setting. So here I have added some setting, that is gold rate per gram. So current rate is 5000. Now let's go to the stock, and here I have created some stock, that is gold ring and gold chain. Now let's search one customer from the search bar, F-9. So here you can see this customer. Let's create the loan. So let's take a gold loan. So for example, so let's take gold chain. So quantity I will write 1, gross net, gross and net weight will be 10, and purity suppose let's say 75%, and loan percentage I will take 80%. So gold percentage on whole value, so that is the 30,000 is total value. So I will just add to the draft. Now let's take 30,000 personal gold loan for 3% monthly rate of interest, and first interest then principal. So let's take for 10 months and recalculate again. So here I have added some auto configuration of charges. So I want to delete this from here. So the charges I will delete, and from here I will select the installment start date 1st December 2020, and loan disbursement date also same. So both date I have mentioned. Now let's recalculate again. So here you can see pay is 30,000, installment is 900 for 10 months, and 9,000 is the interest. So just save this loan. So loan number 34 has been created. Now let's search this 34 number from the search bar. So here you can see Mahesh Jain, the gold loan given to him. And if I check the installment tracker, so here you can see for 10 months the every installment is 900, and at the end the principal amount you will get the received. So 900 is the interest part. So let's say the system is saying that 900 is due. So let's receive this 900 from the cash or bank. So I will select cash and receive. So let's go and check the installment tracker. I will just refresh. So here you can see we have received first installment successfully, and the second installment will be on 1st February 2021. And if I want to check the transaction, so just refresh the 34 number, just search again, and let's go to the transaction. So here you can see that 900 received, and total balance was 38,100. So if I click to this date, so we can give this receipt to the customer. We can give the printout of this receipt to the customer as well. So this type we can manage the gold loan in Jainam software. So thank you friends for watching this video, and for more videos I will come back. Don't forget to like our channel from YouTube. Have a nice day.